It feels good. You know, we actually end up having a discussion where if the wording of the attack was different, it may have been looked at differently. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. It's like if we label it as assault, an attack, it doesn't put the impact on the crime. It doesn't show what the crime is. The crime was a result of a crime against a person who was a person who was a gay man. So we wanted to make sure that that part is not minimized, as opposed to just everyday assault.